Welcome to Area 51, freak.
You name your area? I name my areas too. This is my elbow area. This is my eating area. And this little area down here is my...
Enough! Area 51 is a prison for aliens like you.
What? You think I'm an alien?
That's right. Now tell me all your alien secrets.
This ought to be interesting. All right, I'll give you all my secrets, but I want something in return.
You'll get nada, zero, zilch.
Ooh, I love zilch. That's like Mediterranean food, right? You dip pita bread in it?
Zilch means nothing.
Pity, really. I was looking forward to telling you all about the origins of the universe, intergalactic space travel, how to impress girls at parties.
Oh, fine. What do you want?
I am so glad you asked. A king-size bed, a continental breakfast, a bucket of ice, a flat-screen TV, a jacuzzi filled with your finest macaroni and cheese, and a lifelike animatronic statue of former President Rutherford B. Hayes.
And it was that summer I deployed federal troops to squash the Great Railroad Strike of 1877.
Okay, alien, I got everything you wanted. Now tell me your secrets!
You got it. Right after I finish my bay leaf tapioca malt. Now lean in close so I can whisper them in your ear. Here's my secret. I swiped your keys when you weren't looking.
Huh? How the... Oh, get back here, you crazy alien!
Stop! You were just with the alien. We've got to decontaminate the alien germs off of you. That's right. Strip them and scrub them, boys.
Nooks and crannies. Psst, it's me, folks. Daffy Duck.
Enough! Get that alien!